how to move the keeper forward in FC24. So when your opposition has the ball, on the PlayStation you want to hold down triangle, and on the Xbox you want to hold down Y. But you need to use this cautiously, as you've just seen. Sometimes it's very easy to get past the goalkeeper when you bring him out, so you should only do it in certain circumstances.